Four on three, a good one too. It's a little bit easier to get some room and make some plays on the power play. Malkin and Goligoski working up top. Crosby, Malkin, a shot, score! Evgeny Malkin with his first of the year, and the Penguins tie the game at one. Absolutely spectacular puck movement by the Penguins on top of the umbrella. A four on three, but the Penguins, with puck movement, with body movement, created an umbrella on the top. The old give and go play by the two-headed monster. Look at that, the give, the go, and see you later, Mr. Price. Carey Price moved pretty quickly from right to left, but that shot was too good. You watch the rotation on that puck. Price was over there to make the save, but the puck got underneath the glove, over that pad, and for Sidney Crosby and Evgeny Malkin, they combine on a power play goal.
JD side, nice move by Max.
Another great chance for the Penguins, and they score! A diving play by Malkin, and Gino is on the board. It's 3-0 Pittsburgh.
And a face-off goal by the Pittsburgh Penguins, adding to their resume in the early part of this season. Malkin extending, using all his length, and there's the face-off. Looked like it went off the body of Comrie, came right to the stick of Malkin, who elevated. He's airborne, and that puck is in the net just inside the goalpost, courtesy of our AGH cam.
Then watch everybody.
Yes. Here's Letang, Letestu, and Le Magnifique, who owns the club. Here's the puck picked up, and the rebound is poked in as Rene couldn't find the rebound off to his left side. The play developing over to his right. The Penguins have tied it up 54 seconds into period two.
And that's not what Nashville wanted to see, Pete, right off the bat. And it was just sort of a harmless wrist shot coming through traffic and ricocheted back the second shot. And Pecorine, thinking, Pete, that he had the puck covered, just sort of sat still saying, okay, if I don't move, but he didn't have it. And as you mentioned, very quickly jumping on it was Malkin. He realized it wasn't covered.
As a member of the New Jersey Devils, backhand pass attempt by Malkin. Then he picks it up and scores! The puck came right back to Malkin after the pass attempt was blocked, and he roofs it. And the two guys that we talked about, that everybody talks about when you play the Penguins, Crosby and Malkin, have quickly scored to tie this game at two.
It's a lot tighter.
Much tighter
here, and no power plays. I haven't had any power plays this second period.
Asham, Malkin shooting, scores! Evgeny Malkin pulled the trigger quickly and blew it right between the legs of the goaltender Pavlik. And Malkin continues to do his damage against Atlanta, and he ties the game at one.
Yep, for Malkin, 25 points now in 17 games. And the quick give and go with Pavlik on the move. There it is, back. Pavlik still moving. And he can't get himself set, can't get the stick down, nor his pads. And just that quick little give and go that Malkin's been looking for. He's been looking for a guy that he can make those give and go plays with. A quick release, goaltender not set. It's 5-hole, it's 1-1. And the Penguins are slowly but surely right back in the game.
Along with Andrew Ladd, Sidney Crosby. Great pass to Martin to drive, and that was wide of the goal. Malkin goes to the net and scores. Evgeny Malkin backhands it into the net. And an incredible pass by Crosby to Martin to make that play happen. And the Penguins have a 3-1 lead.
And the stars have come out in Atlanta here. And Evgeny Malkin's got 2-1. He redirects the shot from Martin. The Penguins, look at that forward pass. Perfectly, Martin. And off the back wall, Malkin's able to put it in. Pavlik's not able to. He goes to the wrong side of the net. Look, he's going to his left.
Is Crosby a good billiard player? I got to know that, because that was about as beautiful a bank pass as you'll ever see.
What can he play? Are you serious? I mean, he can play any sport.
And the Thrashers regain possession of the puck. And it's Bufflin slapping the puck into the Penguin zone. Fleury will stop it. Goligoski wants the puck. Uses the boards to get it out to center. Crosby poking it ahead to Malkin. Yes. Crosby and Malkin, and the game is in the hands of the Penguins. It's now 4-2 Pittsburgh.
And what a play by Marc-Andre Fleury, stopping that dump in by Bufflin. You recall on the second goal by Atlanta, he wasn't able to stop it. This time he stops the puck. That allows the Penguins to get the puck up ice. A great play on a pinching Bufflin, and they chip all the way to Malkin, all the way to pay dirt,
all the way to a hat trick.
And there was a couple of hats thrown on the ice.
That is the sixth hat trick of the career for Evgeny Malkin, who has been a one-man wrecking crew in his career against the Atlanta Thrashers. He now has 9 goals in his last 8 games against Atlanta. Snaps it along for Martin. He wheels around Alfredson and leaves it for Malkin. Now to Crosby. Sid trying to cut in. Back in shot. Save. Rebound. Here's a shot by Malkin. He scores. Evgeny Malkin buries it. A power play goal ties the game at 1.
Well, nobody was going to stop that one. Sidney Crosby. Then he undressed Sergei Gonchar, maybe, coming into the net. Then he gets the puck there where there is so much traffic. LeClaire makes an initial stop. Take a look. The rotation here is dizzying. It really is. Look at this. Absolutely spectacular on the cycle. Crosby dances Sergei Gonchar, and then all the traffic.
An advantage for Pittsburgh, another 58 seconds. Crosby surveys. Malkin straight away. Goligoski for Malkin's one. Timer, he scores! Evgeny Malkin with a bullet. With a pass to himself. And then to Crosby. This way to Malkin. Lines and fires. Score! It's tied at 2.
It's just he's everywhere. Put a 4 on his back.
Where's Waldo?
Look at this. Malkin. Crosby. Gino to the goal.
Absolutely spectacular play from one end to the other. Chris Letang, you get it back, you get it up to Gino, back to Crosby, back to Gino. And only certain individuals can make that play in the NHL. Unbelievable, spectacular. Turn it back to the forehand. Lundqvist, as he's moving one way from right to left, Gino uses that momentum, stops on a dime, goes back the other way, curls it just inside the goalpost. That's just 2 players.
Crosby just got a little whacking and hacking on that faceoff as the Coyote got thrown out. Crosby, look at it.
Malkin scores! That's the Gino play right there. The Penguins off the draw on a 4-on-4. Make it 2-0. And Gino from Sid. And Crosby's point streak continues.
You can't get kicked out of faceoffs. And that's exactly what happened. Fiddler gets kicked out. You got another left-hander coming in, Sidney Crosby. Nobody picked up their man. And Gino didn't miss that one, did he?
It was power play 1-for-1 with 3 shots, 36 seconds to go. And here it is, Malkin shooting, he scores! Ring-ding time for Gino right off the post and in.
Good job done by Letang, but now it's Ovechkin shooting! And it's blocked off by Marc-Andre Fleury and cleared ahead. Moving right in, it's Malkin on a breakaway! Well, at one end, Marc-Andre Fleury with a couple terrific stops. The save, the play by Chris Letang, and Evgeny Malkin. Right between the wickets of Semyon Varlamov. I'm sure Fleury will get an assist on this one. What a move by Malkin.
It was a tough change for the Washington Capitals in the second period. They have the long change. They didn't have enough defensemen on the ice after that great save by Marc-Andre Fleury. And that's why Malkin was in all alone. What a play by the Penguins and Marc-Andre Fleury.
We are back indoors in the beautiful new Consol Energy Center. And here's Malkin right off the draw. Set play. Goes to the net. And scores! How's that for unpredictability, Bob?
How's that for a Penguin record, maybe, Staggy? Sean Bergenheim playing the off wing, passed it right to Evgeny Malkin, who separated the man from the puck. Looked like Rolison had him poke check. He stayed with it, Staggy, and Rolison, in his second game wearing number 35 tonight, shut out the Washington Capitals.